I think it was last November. It must have been, because it was so cold. It was a Saturday, and I remember feeling really down. And right then, it hit me that even though I was going through my hardest time, someone out there was probably having the time of their life. And weirdly enough, that thought gave me comfort. While I was stuck in my darkest hour, someone else was living in their brightest. And these thoughts, they inspired me to write Queen of the Night.